Hi, I'm Himali Delaskan Malamute. Some of you might know who I am, but for those who don't, I'm a year and a half old mountain dog. I was adopted by Vedavashan Bibi. They are my family now. When I was little, I used to have terrible anxiety. I was what they called a shy dog. Having been born in a far-off countryside with little humans, I was scared of being around humans. Slowly but surely, I developed a trust. Anyways, this video isn't about me. It's about other guys like me. Since we are all in a lockdown, isolating ourselves at home, I thought this would be the perfect time for me to share this message. I know a lot of you have pets like me at home. My brother tells me they are locked and chained for most of their life. I understand you guys don't do it intentionally, and that you have jobs to go to and responsibilities to take. But I want you guys to know that the way you feel about being stuck at home during the lockdown is how we feel every day of our life when we are locked, caged, and chained in the house. The worst part is we don't have a choice to run away because of our love for you. So all I want from you guys is if you own a dog, please take some time out of your life to give them the time and freedom they deserve. After all, we have four legs for a reason, and that is to be wild and free.